What can be the one goal that everyone living on this planet can have? Is it anything else than to change the world? What can be the one desire that everyone living on this planet can have? Is it anything else than to preserve the planet safely for the generations to come? What can be the one cause for which everyone living on this planet can dedicate all their time for? Is it anything else than finding solutions for global challenges? Changing the world begins with changing ourselves. As every change we wish to see in the external world must begin with an internal change. Where can we develop the courage to create a big dream? Internally only, right? Where can we develop the willpower to destroy all the negative thoughts and emotions that come out of fear and doubt? Internally only, right? Where can we develop the determination, never giving up attitude, belief and discipline to carry our dream to its destiny? Think. Internally only, right? External world is just the reflection of the internal world that we have created. Can we ever build courage, confidence, attitude, belief, discipline, commitment, honesty, truthfulness, character, empathy, gratitude, generosity outside? Never, right? They can only be developed internally and reflected in the external world. The greatest lesson that is to be learnt in life is everything is to be changed internally and they can only be reflected externally. Let's experience one such inspiration who has created an impact on everyone globally with a goal to change the world, with a desire to preserve the planet safely for the next generations to come, and dedicating all his time in finding solutions for global challenges. He is Mr. Param Jaggi, the founder and CEO of Ecoviate, which he started when he was 18 years of age, and he is featured in Forbes 30 Under 30 in 2011 and 12, and he stands 1250th richest person in the world, and he is one of the youngest billionaire. When he was 12, he could identify a global challenge by watching the smoke emitting out of a car. His analysis made him realize that at that time, 60 million cars were produced every year. There were more than 1.7 billion motor vehicles and 2.4 million pounds of carbon dioxide was released into the environment every second. This was alarming. He did not think like everyone that I would do something when I grow up, as he realized that by the time he grows up, he would not have a planet to live in. So, changing the planet became his one goal. Preserving the planet for the future generations became his one desire. Finding a solution for the environmental pollution became his one cause. Converting his bedroom into a lab, he created an algae-based bioreactor which can reduce the emission of carbon dioxide and can be used in every area which emits carbon dioxide, including industries. which he created before he was 15 years itself. Later, he started working on energy solutions to harness the wasted heat energy in motor vehicles, and he is today even helping budding youth who have ideas greater than themselves which can change the world. He received many awards, accolades and appreciations all over the world for his exemplary work. He was born in Mumbai, India, studied in Vanderbilt University, currently doing his research at Stanford University, and resides at Texas in United States. What can be a greater celebration and the greatest way to lead life than having one goal to change the planet, one desire to preserve the planet for the next generations to come, and one cause to find solutions for global challenges? Think.
Every day, in every way, life is getting better and better. Don't miss to be a part of Venuskal Training Academy, as you can't miss life.